The Secretary, Benin Traditional Council, Mr. Frank Irabor, said the briefing is to formally invite all Benin chiefs, Edionwere, Igiohen, ward leaders, religious leaders, market women leaders, and leaders of social organizations in Oredo, Egor, Ikpoba Okha, Orhionmwon, Uhumwonde, Ovia Southwest, and Ovia Northeast local government areas to the Royal Proclamation.
His Royal Majesty, the Oba of Benin, Ewuare the Second, is going to make a royal proclamation on the establishment of the Benin Customary Alternative Dispute Resolution Committee that will look into complaints that are brought to the palace for adjudication. The general public are cordially invited, please.
Mr. Rabot said the meeting is scheduled to hold at 11 o'clock in the morning at the Oba Palace, Benin City. Kingsley Uchebu reporting.